There were plenty of medals on offer on the final day of competition in the canoe slalom. After five rounds of head-to-head races, the battle for bronze got underway at the Marina Reservoir. The race between Austria's Victoria Wolfhardt and Slovenia's Ida Novak went right down to the wire. A split second was all that separated the pair. Wolfhardt inching out her opponent to secure the bronze. To the eagerly anticipated gold medal race now between Pavlina Zasterova of the Czech Republic and Australia's Jessica Fox. Pavlina's path to the final included a terrific quarterfinal win over plucky Canadian Jasmine Den Hollander. But the Czech met her match in her finals opponent. Fox recorded blistering times in the preliminaries and was always going to be tough to beat. As expected, the Aussie set the pace. Fox took the 60-metre turn ahead of Pavlina and powered home in lightning quick time, almost 7 seconds ahead of her opponent. Jessica Fox wins the gold in a time of 1 minute, 33.64 seconds.